Hello. I'm actually in Bath at the moment. I thought I would go and visit Emily because I was in a really shit mood and I need to sort out my CV and stuff. But now I'm in an even worse mood because my phone's dead. Emily wasn't answering her phone for a very long time and I didn't get the job.
You want to have the camera?
Yeah, sure.
You're really bad at it.
No, I mean, don't hold it by the body.
I've got it. Sorry.
Oh, hey.
This is happening.
It always looks so bad. It always looks like I'm taking over his camera, but it's just because Callum's so lazy to make me hold it.
Bonding.
Like when you have actual. Yeah, I just gonna brush it out.
Then... Lauren, don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up, Lauren!
Do what I want.
Right. This is actually green.
Are you ready?
So me and Em are just chilling out. Chilling. I love her new hair. Look how nice she looks. Looks so different though.
I know, it's drastic, but.
It's drastic.
Who cares? I'm in uni.
I'm just going wild. My new hair, my green flexi ruler.
Whoa.
Steady eyes. And yeah, we're just both being really unsociable and just chilling on a max.
Well, we're editing video. I'm editing.
I'm not. I'm literally on Facebook. I just do something.
Right,
both really.
That's right.
Yeah. Look, I'm crying. I'm not. What was I gonna say? Yeah, I'll say that. I fucking hit them. It's like a fucking lamp. Sort it out then.
Should I turn Johnny's yes.
on the lights off? Keep it on. Keep it on. Only because
well,
I need to film.
But
okay, we'll see how it looks. That's fine. We literally have done nothing. It's been awful.
That's not true. I've had a very eventful day.
Yeah, okay.
Good. You've done nothing.
Sorry. Don't fucking take your
language.
Shit. And project it. And project it on me, because.
I've been really productive.
Nobody cares.
I care.
Oh! You're like. I care. Thank you. Hello, hello. It is later on. This vlog is going to be really, really badly explained. Basically, I was at Em's last night, and then I had to get up really early because I had to drive back to Bristol from Bath to get to my dance school to teach for like 10. And now I'm really, really tired, and it's like 4:15, and I think I'm going to have myself a little nap because I'm so tired right now. Dance was really, really tiring today. Sam and Maya are coming around tonight. Sam's back from Africa, and he's coming around tonight, and we're all going to have a family curry thing and have a nice time together, which will be fun and nice and good. There are so many things I need to think about, but I'm just, you're just so sleepy. Well, this I'm sure was thrilling to watch. I need to order some glasses in a bit, and yeah. Thank you for watching this. I'm gonna say goodbye for now. I will see you guys. Oh, my head looks so bad. Alexander's okay. Right. I'm gonna say goodbye. Bye.